Well, I want to bring you another story now. Sunday has marked the beginning of a two-day holiday observed in Catholic communities around the world called the Day of the Dead, a celebration of the lives of the departed. In Mexico City, where the roots of the tradition run deep, elaborate altars have gone up all over town. Suzanne Kianpour reports.
Día de los Muertos, the Day of the Dead. A Mexican tradition marked by 2 days of celebrating departed loved ones with joy. The pandemic has brought a heightened meaning to this holiday.
If you put it in the context of COVID and in the context of all the deaths that happened, it means even more, right? Because it gives people, I think, even more comfort in terms of how you can commemorate someone that maybe passed away due to the virus. So overall, no, I really like it. I really enjoy it. I think it's very colorful, right? Because you're commemorating death, but at the same time, you're celebrating life.
It's believed in Catholic communities around the world that for the first 2 days of November, the souls of the dead return to the land of the living and reunite with family. The celebration is marked by food, drink, offerings, altars, and marigolds. The Aztecs believe the ancestors follow the scent to find their way back.
What color is the sky, ay mi amor, ay mi amor?
The traditions were even brought to the big screen in recent years in the animated film Coco.
Not bad for a dead guy.
Not so bad yourself, gordito.
This year, 16 altars have gone up in the center of Mexico City, a welcome scene of levity in the capital of a country that's lost nearly 300,000 people to COVID-19.
Después de todo lo que hemos vivido,
after all that we have lived through and the people who have passed away, we now see a boom after being locked up. These exhibits of Mexican culture bring joy to the city.
In a world where masks are now the new norm, in Mexico City, they're much more pretty. Suzanne Kianpour, BBC News.
Nice to have some prettier masks than the kind that we usually wear these days. Well.